Hey, this is iPods and Computers. Sorry I haven't been on here in a while. I've been sort of busy with work and all. You probably wonder what's going on, what's in this box. Well, anyways, I'm doing an unboxing video. I think some of my videos have probably never really done an unboxing video, so let's see what's in the box. Alright, what I got here is Pyle's Cycle Series 300 watts waterproof portable bicycle scooter MP3 iPod music player, which is, they have another version of this one. You can get it in chrome or you can have it in black. But me, hopefully it's chrome because that's what I ordered. So let's go ahead and take these out of the box here. Alright, here we go. You got your two speakers here, your remote here. So that's the size of the remote, if you can see that. Alright, it's pretty darn thick. I'm gonna have to figure out how to mount that onto the bicycle or something like that. Let's go ahead and take out these speakers. Let me dim the lights down a little bit. It is a little bright in here to see that. Alright, it probably would be a little bit better. Plus, my screen's probably making it even brighter, so anyhow. Sorry about that. It's a little cold down here in Florida. I'll go ahead and try to take this speaker out of the bag here. It looks pretty clear and cool, really. There's the speaker. Pretty soon I'm gonna probably go ahead and get my iPod or iPhone, or not iPhone, but my don't need that piece no more. Alright, you already hear the other speaker. Alright, you also get this little bag to put your you put your iPod in here. You can put keys or whatever in here. It kind of wraps around your handlebars, so which is kind of cool. Here's the attachments. I'm gonna take this out of the bag. Let me lower my screen so that way it dims down a little bit. There it is. I'm also gonna be looking for some lights for this new bike I got. I'll probably be putting it all on here soon. Alright, here's what you do. You got your little thing where you can attach it to the handlebars. You take it and it just slides right on. And with me, I never really read the instructions. So, you know, they always say it's best to. They're all on here. Alright. So, you get a couple batteries that come with it. You also get a USB cable, and there's another cable. Let me get to it. Rip this thing open. Oh yeah, you get your warranty, and you also get a like a manual type thing. Tells you a little bit about it, I guess. I'm going to go ahead and move that box out of the way. I'm going to make this video kind of long, so. Alright, here's your ports to plug in the speakers. and this one here to plug into, say, your iPhone, MP3 player, or whatever you don't use it on. So let's go ahead and do this now. I still have the LG Thrive, so yeah. All right. It is pretty long. It's probably about probably a good 6 inches or so, maybe 4. All right, and we'll plug that in. Plug this into the speaker. I'm gonna go ahead and take this thing off right here. Let's go ahead and get the other speaker out of the bag, so that way I can play both of them, and you guys can see how they sound. Alright, I don't think there is a on and off switch on these things. No, it doesn't look like it. I think, well, it didn't give me anything else like it's supposed to. Let me look in the box here. Someone said it came with an MP3. I think that's... Oh, I know what that cord goes to. Never mind. Let's see here. Speaker. Oh, okay. So, okay, for your on the remote, it's got your, of course you guys probably won't be able to see it. Let's see if I can get it. Okay, there's the one for the MP3. I hate this damn webcam. This camera I'm using. You get your over here for your speakers, and the other side for your MP3 player, iPod, or whatever. So I'm gonna go ahead and plug that in. I'm also gonna go get my other cord to plug into the. Now, comes with this cord. Ah, here it is. But let me try something without that and see if my phone will pick up on it. If not, I'll put the other one in. Oh yeah. Not really all that loud, really. Well, let me go ahead and put this other thing on here. It is kind of cool. I mean, at least I can play some music for it. Alright, here. Give me 1 second here. Let me switch this out. guess this is... Oh, okay. This is supposed to be an MP3 player, I guess. It's not a remote. I just figured that out because it's not playing shit. Alright, anyhow, let me see what my computer will do. Turn off my other speakers. I'm going to go ahead and pop on some iTunes here. Hope it won't freeze up my computer. Come on, iTunes. Alright, let's see. I need some... Ah, here we go. I got some more places I can test this. They're cold, so... shows you how good of a sound I do. I'm gonna try them out on my bike probably in a few days. I'm gonna probably sit here and play with these, see what happens. Might even have them on my phone and do some stuff there. So, alright, y'all. Have a good one. And Happy New Year, guys.